Okay, let me just check. Yeah, okay. Yo, what's up my guys, Spice Bros and our host, my name is Lil Pi, and welcome back to my channel and welcome to some more The Raft. So I have to actually create a new YouTube. So yeah, we're gonna play The Raft again, and apparently it did not save, but yeah, that's fine, I guess. So yeah, we're just waiting, and apparently the shark will actually attack you. There we go. There we go. Okay, come on. So yeah, it's been a long time since I've played this game. I actually don't remember how you do stuff. Hey, I got it. I remember that this is basically a crap ton of games in one. And I really like that concept because it shows a bit different perspective. And yeah, let me just say something. If you guys notice something different, then let me know down in the comments because I've actually changed something quite big, and you guys should be able to see it. Actually need that. Nope. Nope. Can I get that bar? No, I cannot. Alright. Come on, can we get that barrel? There we go. Oh, we got a potato. There we go. Come on. Can we get that? The barrel is the most important. The wooden boards aren't that important, but they're still quite important. Okay, so you cannot actually. Alright, so apparently I've just figured out something. So while you throw this, if you actually get something, you have to actually reel it in the same way that you throw it. But if you do you mind, mate. But if you don't catch anything, you can do a crap ton of stuff. So, how is it you? Pick up plank. So, yeah, I don't remember how you play this game. Beach build, okay. So we can make an axe. We can make a fishing rod to catch fishes of different types. Ooh. There we go. What else? Let's actually put that there. Hook, we already have one. We can make a spear. I I cannot do shit to this. God damn it, that kind of like sucks. The shark already bit some of my shit. Okay. You can make chest, a cooking station, a water purifier. How do I make rope? Oh yeah. Let's just grab a craft ton of that. Let's make one of these. Let's take that plank. Let's take the thatch. Let's place that. Okay. So now let's see. What do we actually need? Alright, so we need. Well, thank you for clarifying what we need. Also need that actually. Okay, we need water, we get it. We actually need more of that. For fuck's sake. We need more of this scrap. Because that way we can make a spear, which means we actually can defend ourselves. Come on. There we go. God damn it, I only got one thatch, really? Wow. So yeah. That is bullshit. Shut the fuck up. Alright. So. What do we now need to build, actually? I mean, we could build a tree crop plot. But then we need seeds. We could place plant your seeds. That would be useful. This one would also be very useful, but I'm gonna say, let's build out our platform quite a bit more. Because this is the way we kind of like can expand on doing everything that we want to do. Okay, let's see if we can get that. We got most of it. Okay, come on. Can we get that bow? We got it. So, oh my god, shut the fuck up. Let's actually cook a potato. Then we can. Come on. Come on, take it. For fuck's sake. Can I get that, please? Oh god, for fuck's sake. Okay, let's place that there, let's place that there. There we go. So we're having a good flow. Right, so let's see. Is there anything we actually could need? Plant seeds. I have one rope out of two. So yeah, we can craft some more rope, and then we should be able to then build this one. Yeah, we can expand it. There we go. This one is what we needed. Then let's come on. What's wrong? Oh, palm seeds. Are you serious? Are you actually serious? Is there a way to remove stuff like this? We're gonna make the axe. That's alright. Oh, that was close though. Although palm seeds are pretty big though. If that's actually a realistic size, then it's pretty big. Where are the barrels? They actually grow pretty fast. Okay. So there's not much to do right now. We can continue just doing this, but this is not that exciting, if you can call it that. Pick up the thatch. There it was. So yeah. I would say I'd catch you up, but I don't know when shit is gonna actually happen. So yeah. These potatoes grow quite fast. And my guy is freaking hungry, so come on, Barrow. Give us something to eat. I get absolutely nothing because you are throwing shit. Whoa. Okay, you can plant three seeds and you get two every time. There we go. I just protected my base. Oh my god, that was so close. Okay. So it does not seem like there is any way of I totally forgot what I was saying. it doesn't seem like there's any way to actually repairing your base if you get attacked by the shark, which I don't know, that seems a bit weird because you, in real life, you would probably have anything just to make sure that nothing's gonna happen to your raft. But apparently not in this game. In this game, you are not able to do stuff like that. So that's pretty sick. Let's cook that. Let's see if we can get that barrel right after we've gotten this. But we got a lot of materials, that's fine, okay. So yeah, let's see if we can make more rope. Which means we can build more to a raft. I know right now you're probably thinking, Lil Pie, why aren't you doing this and this? Well, I don't know this game, okay? I've played it once and I freaking stuck to it. Okay, my guy is a crap ton hungry. There we go. Okay. So yeah, right now we have a crap ton of water. We kind of have unlimited water, so we have unlimited food, which is pretty useful when you're actually stuck in the middle of the ocean. And yeah, it's actually going pretty well already, and we've only been filming for 17 and a half minutes. So yeah, maybe I should be making more of these. That would actually not be quite a bad idea. Because think about it. You get a crap ton of hungry. And well, and then you also get a crap ton of thirsty. Get the fuck off me. How the fuck dare you? How dare you even come close to me? And like, look at this. Then we real quick just can make one more of these. Click. There we go. Now we have basically unlimited again. And then look at this. You guys see? Like, that is freaking OP to do in this game this early on. Or at least I think so. I don't actually know if this is OP. So that's not ready. We need more to eat. We have a barrel right here. There we go. Now let's craft some more rope. Let's actually build that foundation. I don't even like that shark. Go away, Shannon, okay? Go back to PewDiePie's channel. I don't want you here. Craft another rope. What was I doing? Oh yeah. We were trying to make this thing. So this thing apparently is meant to be there for when you have a crap ton of seeds and you then just plant one. And then eventually the seed should grow, and it's already growing, which is fabulous. And that way you always will have what is it called? That way, I completely forgot what I want to say. That way. Oh, that way you always have wooden planks. That's what I want to say. Oh, it's always so cute. I know I could basically use my hook to get those, but you know, fuck that. We are getting quite hungry, so let's eat up. Let's cook these. There we go. So, I really hope you guys enjoy this, because I'm really enjoying it right now. Especially because I've learned so much more since I last played it. So yeah. I think this could actually potentially turn out to be a very great series. If you guys want this to be a series, of course. I'm not forcing anyone to watch this. I'm just giving you guys the opportunity to watch this. I'm sorry, I'm still a bit sick. Okay, let's make a crap ton of rope. Let's grab that food. Do you mind, mate? Piss off. Two barrels right after each other. That is awesome. Come on. Got it. There we go. Let's harvest these because they are done growing. Then let's cook these two. Let's eat that. Let's put all this up here because it is filling up my inventory like a crap ton. Then we can do this. There we go. Alright, so we're having a crap ton over there. So yeah. Not a lot is going on this episode. I think it is because I've learned how to do this. Of course I might be mistaken, and then all of a sudden you guys will all just be like, "Lil Pi, you're doing everything wrong." Well, I'm sorry, okay? Everybody played this game differently. And apparently I'm playing it differently than you guys wanted. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know until this video is up. Okay. Need to make sure it saves the game. Let's cook two more. That. Give me that. Scrap. Yes, please. I could technically make this bigger. Yeah, let's build that. Let's just walk around with our spear. Because why the crap not? Harvest that, harvest that, harvest that. Plant, plant, plant. Cook, cook. Take, take. Take, take, take. Ooh. Take everything. Come on. It is still growing. That's what I want to check. I know that was totally a what, that is what she said, but they're not funny anymore. It's 2017, come on. Get a fucking life. Put that back. Is it actually growing? Yeah, it is good. I was just getting worried, 1 second. Come on. Hurry up. There we go. Far too much stuff. Oh, fuck it. Can you piss off? Piss off, mate. 1 sec. Shark meat. The crap. Wait, what? Oh God, you gave me a shark, you fucking prick. So you can kill the shark. Tonight. That's some big slices. Holy crap. Oh my god, I didn't absolutely not know that. Holy crap. That is so fucking cool. Oh my god, how will these look when they're done? This stop grew. Then let's actually give me a swing. See, that's why you keep on collecting that. God, that was close. Oh my god, I have so much stuff. That is cooked. What the fuck? That looks disgusting. Let's make some more. That looks disgusting. Let's make some more. That is my motto. That fills up like nothing. Let's plan that. So I can't do it to these. Did I just... I just drank them. I drank one. That is awesome! Holy shit, I did not know that was part of the game. Oh my god, this game is so sick. Let's make sure we're not hungry anymore at all. Alright, we're gonna collect a bit more thatch. That shark is coming to attack me. There it is. Okay. Ooh. So there's the shark. Okay. So we're gonna craft a crap ton of rope. We are going to do this. No, that's not worth. And yeah, we are real quick just gonna drink. Put that up. And yeah, I will say thank you all for watching. It's been your very own little pipe. And we will real quick just collect those two barrels. Yeah, I said quick. I did not know how slow this would take. Or how long this would take, I mean. And yeah, I'm sorry. There we go. So yeah, guys, I'm probably gonna end it up here. Let's just take that, then let's eat the last one of these. So yeah, thank you all for watching. It's been your very own Lil Pi here, signing off with the raft. A pretty awesome game. I actually very much enjoy it. I hope you guys will enjoy the next couple of episodes coming out very, very soon. I will upload some more. It's been a long time since I've last uploaded. Not really, it was Sunday. And yeah, I'm very sorry. But I've been quite busy. And let me know if you see something different. I know I've said this once, but I really want to hear you guys actually noticing something. But yeah. Anyways. If you're new to my channel, then welcome to. I upload as much as I can. I'm a student in Denmark. I'm 17 years old. And yeah, welcome to my channel. If you have enjoyed, then leave a like. I'm serious, guys. Wipe that like button if it meant your life. And also, go hit that subscribe button if you are new. For those of you who are returning subscribers, then thank you very much for coming back. And is there anything else? Oh yeah, you can go follow me on social media, which is Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat. Go follow me on any one of these, or all of them, if you're that big of a fan, or whatever, I don't know. But yeah, it will mean the world to me to just see you guys enjoy these types of videos. But yeah, there's no more, there's nothing more to say. So yeah, peace out, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.